Congress Party has made a statement just now, and I thought it was sensitive and important matter, so I thought I should also say a couple of things. I think the points that have been raised by the four judges are extremely important. They have mentioned that there is a threat to democracy. I think it needs to be looked into. It needs to be looked into carefully. They've also made a point about Judge Loya's case. I think that is also something that needs to be investigated properly. It needs to be looked at from the highest levels of the Supreme Court. I think that would be broadly what I would say. This type of thing has never happened before. It's unprecedented. And I think all citizens who love the idea of justice, who believe in the Supreme Court, are looking at this issue. And I think it's important that it's addressed. Thank you. ये ऐसी घटना पहली बार हुई है चार सुप्रीम कोर्ट के जजेस ने सवाल पूछे हैं गंभीर मामला है इसलिए कांग्रेस पार्टी ने स्टेटमेंट दिया और मैंने भी सोचा कि मैं भी दो तीन शब्द कहूं जो सवाल उन्होंने उठाए हैं बहुत जरूरी सवाल हैं इनको ध्यान से देखा जाना चाहिए एड्रेस किया जाना चाहिए उन्होंने जस्टिस लोया जी की बात उठाई है इन्वेस्टिगेशन होना चाहिए हाईएस्ट लेवल सुप्रीम कोर्ट के हाईएस्ट लेवल जजेस के लेवल पे इन्वेस्टिगेशन होना चाहिए जो हमारा लीगल सिस्टम है उस पर हम सब भरोसा करते हैं पूरा हिंदुस्तान भरोसा करता है और ऐसी गंभीर बात उठी है इसलिए हम इस पे स्टेटमेंट दे रहे हैं आप सबका बहुत-बहुत धन्यवाद थैंक यू